Right? Now he had not directed his words against me, neither will I answer him with your speeches. They were amazed, and they answered no more. They left off speaking. When I had waited, for they spake not, but stood still and answered no more, I said, I will answer also my part. I will also show my opinion. One of the things I noticed about Elihu was after he made his statement, he gave them a chance to respond. He actually waited on all these people to answer him.